the pitcher's mound, the 3-1. And Acuña swings. It's a high rocket to right center. It's tailing away from Miller. It's off the top of the wall. Burdick takes it off the carom. Throws it in way past the cutoff bend to third. And it's a leadoff double for Ronald Acuña here to start the top of the third for Gwinnett.